Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
your contribution. Deploying autonomous delivery box.
Thank you. Everything all right, sir? Wow.
Get a move on. Okay. Thank you.
I'm Sam!
Get a move on.
Sam!
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Clear.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Delivery terminal for further information.
restrictions lifted. Welcome. Restrictions lifted.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Thank you.
scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Restrictions lifted.
Beginning scan. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Predicting the weather is akin to predicting the future. Some animals have a kind of sixth sense that helps them to avoid danger, but we have something far better. The ability to gather data and act accordingly. Only humans possess this power to plan ahead. We have the capacity to live each day imagining what tomorrow will be like. And our imagination once gave rise to a rich, vibrant culture. But somewhere along the line, we lost sight of tomorrow. We reduced ourselves to animals, focused only on the here and now.
Cargo.
Thank you. Bridges has always been so good to us. Amelie was a dear friend in the early days. She saw the value in what we were doing and led the effort to get our farm up and running. We've been waiting a long time to join the Chiral Network.
Let's have a look at that wheat you brought, shall we?
Well, I'll be... Did you really bring us this much? How on earth did you manage? Oh, bless you.
By the way, you wouldn't happen to know Fragile, would you? If you see her, pass along a message for us. Tell her, thanks for saving our hides. If she hadn't stepped up, South Knots and our farm would have been wiped off the face of the earth. She's a hero. And you can tell her I said so. All right, the network. Think you can get us online?
So, Sam, you've been run down by mules after they pinged your cargo, right? Well, to help prevent that from happening again, we've upgraded your own cargo scanner. Say you're about to get pinged. If you time it right, you can return the favor. and cancel out their pulse with your own. They'll be none the wiser, and you can carry on without worry. Timing is everything, though.
Thank you. Now to start really using Timefall to our advantage. Our farm will be a world first. Truth be told, we've got some test fields, but without the ability to predict Timefall, the results have been less than stellar. The Timefall around here was fairly regular, so we had a reasonable idea of when to plant and when to harvest. But then the terrorists went and threw everything out of whack. Too many dead, too many craters. Weather became impossible to predict. The network's forecast ought to help us get back on track, thank goodness. If all goes to plan, we'll be able to expand our operation and use Timefall to cultivate whole swaths of land. We'll continue our genetic research too, of course, and see if we can't find a way to help develop a sustainable ecosystem. Hell, maybe we'll even stumble into some answers about the Timefall while we're at it. We got our work cut out for us. But I'm up for the challenge. Thanks again, Sam. You've given us hope for a better tomorrow. I can't wait for the harvest.
That's the way, Sam. Halfway there. You can do it. Huh? Well, would you look at that? You've only just brought the Timefall farm into the network, and already we've got new orders. May as well make use of the return trip.
Good work. New order available. Please. Access delivery terminal or...
Hello.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
Of you to come and see us again. Oh my.
Wow.
We've added a new function to your Odradek. A human scanner of sorts. That way you can tell if a sneaky mule is hiding behind a wall or whatever. Can't keep it active all the time though, so be careful.
Before I forget, there's something we want you to have.
Well, don't be a stranger.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Updated. Time limit set.
Sam, it's Fragile. Though he calls himself a junk dealer now, your client used to work in comms as a repairman. Could fix anything, from simple wireless terminals to integral parts of the Civic network. He was a man, a pleasure to deal with. But after the attack near South Knot City, he changed. Not that I blame him. We gave him plenty of reason to distrust us.
There we go. Let's get a move on. Toppled over.
Should I be crazy?
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Someone's happy.
So this is what passes for professional service. All right, then. Ah, the infamous chiral network. I'll agree to a trial run, but just of the network. UCA is a whole other matter. So you can connect me, yes? Well, okay. Go ahead, then. Interesting. I'll think about joining the UCA at a later date. I have something for you. A token of my appreciation. Take it. I insist. So long, Sam Bridges. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further. Restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Keep on keeping up.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until deployed. All clear. restrictions lifted.
Time gone, my girl. All because of some terrorist nut jobs and their buddies at Fragile fucking Express. Not to mention the Bridges assholes who had to go and kick the hornet's nest. Whatever. Let's see the goods. Now you made it in time, I guess. It's good to see you doing your job. I'm concerned, all you porters are no better than terrorists. And nothing you say will convince me otherwise. So take your Cupid and fuck off.
Well, okay then. Something tells me that if we want to win him over, we need to figure out what really happened to that woman in the hologram. He seems to think she died in the attack. But we checked South Knot City's records, and there's no death certificate for a woman matching her description. Which is why I asked Fragile to look into it.
Hey, Sam. I was looking through my old client database on the off chance I might find our mystery woman. And wouldn't you know it, a pretty close match popped up, facial and voice. She's still alive. Our junk dealer's grieving for nothing.
I doubt he'll take our word for it, though. Hang on. He just posted another order. Probably just trying to push our buttons. May as well check the delivery terminal and see what he wants.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Actually managed to get the goods out of there? That takes balls. Well now, it's more than I asked for. Not bad. You know, those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country. It's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out South Knot, she was already dead. Because of you.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers. You bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available.
Sam. The order's been posted. Take a look at the delivery terminal. Junk dealer, the chiral hourglass is extremely fragile, and that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle, but it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk, talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
Handle restrictions care, lifted.
Handle with care. There we go. There we go.
Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it? Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. Oh, incredible. Not so much as a single scratch. I can't thank you enough. So, I'm on the one and only Chiral Network now. That's wonderful. I'm happy to be a part of the UCA. You'll drop by again, won't you?
Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again. I made this for him, you know. When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look. But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. And you heard that message. Him. It's really him. I should never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere. But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it. Only I couldn't. Not even if I'd wanted to. I was stuck in the past, unable to move on. Take me to him. I'm begging you. I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want. Just say you'll take me.
That there is a handgun configured to fire hermetic rounds. Bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across. The gun draws blood from your body or any bags on hand to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drain yourself dry by accident, okay?
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may result in injury to your client. So proceed with caution, now more than ever. Vog can only be safely transported in a sealed container. And if that container breaks, you've got a toxic gas leak on your hands. You should pack some extra repair spray just in case. Vog is invaluable for the development of new technologies. And those same technologies might be of benefit to you someday.
I'll hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
you for your contribution. Restrictions lifted. Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
It's not far from here, I think. Look for the tar. Red bubbles up in a spread. That's how you can tell it. They'll swallow you up if you're ready. Bottomless. Our soul claimed the force to use these places to dispose of the rare and contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar.
Thank you.
goodness.
ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Are you hurt? Thanks, Bridges. I can't believe you're alive.
That's my line, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. They don't peddle junk. He fixed the things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece we don't need. The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count some moments ourselves together. I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
I will. I do. Yes.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate Mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it. Because she needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up. Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
May I never forget you. Thank you.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs? None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot. Thank you for your contribution.
Sam, if you think a prep roll that you built on their property, you're sorely mistaken. The sensor ring marks their claim, so pick a spot outside of it.
stretched it too far. Seriously? Someone's happy.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, scan porter bridges.
Stay trapped.
Find a use for it. So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard. I think a junk dealer made this.
Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Hey, just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
You can now use your PCC to construct chiral bridges. They require much less space to deploy than the standard type. The unit also includes an ID authenticator that can be used to bar access to anyone but Bridges personnel. Be advised that a safety feature prevents usage during timefall. Use it wisely.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give it a try?
Oh, I've got a present for you, Lisa. Oh, Cliff, you shouldn't have. Oh, what could it be? What could it be?
Hmm.